You guys will not believe. System of a Down, Aerials. I have been working for 4 hours to get this one chopped up and out. It's blocked worldwide. The song is barely recognizable. So I'm going to try to redo it. Let's see if this works. I love this song. It was actually funny, my video. I'm over it. Now I just would like it to go out there. So maybe instead of every minute, I'll do every 30 seconds like a goon. Let's do this. I love this song. That's right, I'm gonna look up the lyrics again. Ooh, I forgot about that dude. How about I pause it there? We'll just pause it there since I haven't been getting anywhere. Blah. Yeah. We'll pause it there. Let's see what the comments say. This song gets better and better with age, like a fine wine. Amen. I used to drive home at midnight from a shitty job with this song on max volume on an empty road, and that was the best part of my day. I feel you on that. Se for Brasileiro bate aqui. Yo, what do you mean? I know this is from Brennan Savage. Love it a shell even more now. This video is actually very profound. For those that don't understand the music video, it's the story of a circus freak that looks up to the aerial performers. He closes his eyes and imagines a world where he is wealthy and powerful. However, his limited knowledge of the real life frustrates him, even in his imagination, like when he is questioned by the other kid. This goes in hand to the lines, when you lose small mind, you free your life. When you free your life, eternal prize. What that basically means is that our limited perception, like that kid's, holds us captive. If we are able to confront our perceptions of life, we'll get the eternal prize, which is happiness. It's facts. It's very true. The more people would just understand, we just need to get along and see each other for the right things rather than the wrong things, would be a whole lot happier. Some people don't want to be happy. And they sure as hell don't want to see anybody else happy either. We are the ones that want to choose, always want to play, but you never want to lose. 2019, baby. Read more. Amazing how many people still view these gems now. The guitar in this song is awesome. The lyrics are awesome too. sua vida está pasando rápidamente. Asuma, controle, faça. I can't say that word. Concordo. I think the video needs more rivers and waterfalls. Love you, Keith, feeling your pain through this song. I'm fans, System of a Down from Indonesia. 2019, I feel this song more strong, I don't know why. Raise the roof, rest in peace, Keith. It was played at Keith Flint's funeral, guys. Massive respect. Oh, you guys are making me cry. Keith Flint brought me here 2 months ago. Same. Oh God, I better quit it. This is the pre-chorus, because we are the ones that want to play, always want to go, but you never want to stay. And we are the ones that want to choose, always want to play, but you never want to lose. Aerials in the sky, when you lose small mind, you free your life. Life is a waterfall. We drink from the river, then we turn around and put up our walls. Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, but we find it all, because we are the ones that want to play. Always want to go, but you never want to stay. And we're the ones that want to choose. Always want to play, but you never want to lose. On the chorus again, aerials in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Aerials so up high. When you free your eyes, eternal prize. Aerials in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Aerials so up high. When you free your eyes, eternal prize. Okay, let's see.
We are the ones that want to choose. Always want to play, but you never want to lose.
Picture right there. Oh wow. Ariel's still going strong. We're gonna have flying cars in the future. 2019, this is way better than flying cars. Oh my goodness, 30 likes. Thank you. I never had so much likes before. Well, this person has 217 now. We will miss Surge. The child looks like an elf from Elder Scrolls. If that isn't a wood elf, then I don't know what is. Saw the kid's face, didn't want to sleep anymore. Facts! Thank you. Thank you, things and stuff. At least you get it. Surge with the perfect voice. That kid is living what every 30-year-old SoundCloud rapper wants. Weird. It just shows a reality and exploitation, especially of child stars.
Area.